Feathers one forward, blocked by Leeson, kept onside by the Caps. Dowd's going to take a penalty. He tripped forward. Those two went into the corner, and the stick of Nic Dowd got right between the legs of Derek Forbert, and with 2:34 to go in a tie game, the Bruins are about to go on the power play.
Washington, number 26, 2 minute minor penalty for tripping.
I think probably what bothers Nic Dowd the most is the timing of this penalty. And oftentimes players have it in their minds that penalties won't be called late in the period. I think he might have a claim. I mean, watch the hand of Forbert. He almost grabbed the stick of Dowd.
Regulation play.
All over the head of steam. Gets to center circle. Taps one to DeBrusk. DeBrusk will hold in the left wing corner. Sets up McAvoy. Wrist shot. Score!
Well, when you get an opportunity, you make the most of it. This is a heck of a pass by Jake DeBrusk. And McAvoy is the guy who finishes. But it's all about the entry and DeBrusk's ability to hold on to this puck and find the seam. And he finds it to McAvoy. And what I like about McAvoy is he waits a split second to get it around the Washington defender who could have blocked it. He dragged it just about 6 inches and then put it top shelf. And a happy bench.